Maqoma demonstrated his skills as a general and tactician, frustrating even the most skilled British officers. Maqoma's resistance and leadership came to an end when he was captured in 1858 after the cattle killings, a series of events instigated by the prophecies of Nongaose, resulting